and salutations chat. How are we this evening? We haven't been around here in a while. So, I think it's Wednesday. I'm fairly sure it's Wednesday. It's getting a bit hard to keep track. Do I want to know what that is? Second tablet is. No, my throat is still. Yeah. So we'll see how far we go tonight. Probably another short beat. But. We were. Picking up side quests. Oh, shut up, Amir. Now he's got the dungeon, which we don't want to touch. But we should be able to grab the other two. Okay. Sworn to protect Gaia and life despite his personal disgust with humans. Okay. That's what he has to say for himself.
Such obsession you monkeys dedicate to extending your tiny lives. As if the birth and death you were granted were not both precious miracles of Gaia. These pathetic, hollow things were promised existence for eternity. Yet your frame is too weak to contain the vastness of time. Madness took root even before they were sealed away in blackness for generations. Behold. Gift of eternity. Cursed thing. Here is my gift. The djinn, too, are seduced by a foolish bargain. They are told your Earth, our Gaia, will be returned to them, cleansed of you detestable monkeys. Paradise returned as it was, as it should be. Gaze upon the earth they will be given. A wasteland scourged beyond recovery. No. Though I would spit if it would not turn to vapor, Gaia needs your life. The two cannot be separated. And I cannot be sworn to protect one without the other. So, we all have our causes to suffer. Let us work to ensure their suffering is keener.
I kinda like you. So what are we actually doing for him? Make way to the nearby. This seems to be the temple, so I'm hoping we're going the right way. Are we going the right way? Where are we? Where are we? No, we're going the wrong way. Nearby temple is the other direction. Always helpful when we're heading in the wrong direction. Great way to start. Or was it that over there? Guarded by the, those guys. This is the right temple. Hmm. door. Or not. Oh, hello. Use the door? Yes. Investigate the scribe room. Ribhadda senses unrest beyond his prison. He is assured the divine war goes in your favor, for you are blessed of the Aten, but O Pharaoh, he, as one less blessed, requests you send archers. Okay. I'm taking your documents. Does that mean you'll show yourself if I take enough of them? Is a possibility. Because there seems to be a lot of things I can pick up. Pick up a lot of these. I'm gonna take that old scribe. Let's try the last of the scribes. Lots of Temple City letters. Can I burn them? Aha! Destroy the head scribe. Thank you. many times have I had you address the Pharaoh? Not a single reply has been given. Am I cursed that my scribe should be so inept? Must I, Ribhadda, once king of Byblos, write myself? Locate the tomb. This way. Oh, and I think he was the big guy wandering around. Oh no, that's Rosif. Rosal? Rosal something? Defeat nearby mummies to find a way to enter the tomb. Take out the sarcophagus. This guy, messenger. Lower left tablet piece. Let me guess. I need a lower right as well. Sense. Here. Oh, there we are. No, that's another lower left tablet piece. We already have that one. The lower right, presumably. There we go. Top right. We've got a top, a lower left, a right. Does this mean we've got like multiple pieces we need? Top, lower left, right. We could be looking at like multiple of these things. You're looking for unique spawns. So particular enemies have particular pieces from the looks of things, which is really unpleasant if that's the case, because it means we've essentially killed all of them. Lower left, we've already got that. Right, we've already got that. I wonder if it's the two out here that we killed first. Pieces. Oh, hang on. Place top, place right, place lower left. Okay, so we were only looking for the three. Ooh, hello. Ooh. Okay. Take out them. Can take out him, presumably. Is there anything else in here? See, I would have thought you'd take out the statues. And then you can take him out. But no. Can't touch the statues. But we can definitely take him quite significantly. Thank you. Okay, now we can take out the statues. Okay. So, we need to take him down, then attack the statues. This is interesting. Okay. Now take out the statues. To pick up. Verbose ledger. Plead the Black Pharaoh for reinforcements in order to overcome the Jinn Lord Amir. Apparently, she has a thing against Hugh Jackman. Intercept the envoy. Where is the envoy? Okay. Use the lever. And our envoy is up this way. Killed you about 3 times already. I'm not going to do it again. Hello, infernal portal. You look like a demonic plane. Yeah, very few people still around these days, which has made the dungeons a little complicated. We managed to get the first couple, but we've got stuck on the one for the area just before this because we literally cannot do it without 2 people. Oh, our envoy's been hit by a meteor. Oh, a walking meteor. Okay. Take down Mr. Lava Golem. Yes. Welcome along. Okay. Now we've got another envoy to find. And a meteor to look at. What are we wanting? So, That's the other craters. And that's the envoy. So, envoy up that way, craters over this way. Ooh. Yes, it was the Unk was the one we got stuck on. We got almost all the way through, but then six of seven or something. But right near the end, and you end up with a boss that needs at least two people to work. So you need to have one that takes out the boss itself, and one that takes out the doors to give you enough time. Follow there as well. Random group for it because I'm already in this area, so it won't let me get it. Okay. Primary melt. Primary melt. I'm always surprised these guys are so susceptible to fireballs. Envoys. Okay, we've got one more envoy there to deal with. So, where is our third envoy? Oh, up this way anyway. We've got to go back this way for more golems. The golems first, because they're all still up here. Thank you. free milk again, because we've already got those. It needs both a tank and a DPS simultaneously. Let's put on a couple of these. Somewhere to warn. So we want to grab. Hello, Envoy. At least one of you goes to fight. And you know I'm gonna take you out. Sorry about that. You had one as well. So that's got him out. What was your other one?
That's two more in the bag. Mark a coil of rope on the board, brother. And on your watch, too.
If you paid as much attention to your own watch, the scales of war would be weighted in our favor by now.
Oh, go stick your head in the sand, big bird.
You have a large mouth, little kitty, but your bite suffers. Your teeth have been blunted by idle chatter.
As entertaining as your squabbling is, I'd rather... There are more of them, emerging from that ill-omened canyon. They gathered there as mosquitoes would at a stagnant pool. When we laid siege to the Temple City as flesh and blood, the Black Pharaoh's beasts withdrew there to regroup. They knew it would be foolish for us to chase them within.
But you were fearless. You saw a nest of coiled vipers and did not hesitate to strike off their heads.
That's ancient history now, Hemi. And I am more mindful. To purge that canyon again, I would counsel strategy, positioning, and caution.
To think it only took you millennia to reach this enlightened state.
Stone-headedness runs in the family.
So, what do you actually want me to do? Okay, we're surveying the canyon. So, up this way, I think? If I'm... useful. Oh. Okay. Fend off the canyon spirits that have apparently knocked me down into the canyon. How do I get out? Somehow I don't think I'm supposed to be all the way down there. Here's my body. Yes. Willing ghostly warrior. Okay. I assume dying means we've successfully fended off the spirits. I saw someone hovering to the edge of the portal here. Oh. Are they only available when I'm dead? Can't activate the portal. No, don't resurrect here. Here we go, ghostly warrior. Follow the ghostly warrior. No, I don't want to. I need to be dead for this. Apparently. To return to the land of the Lemmy. Yes. Defeat the Guardian of the Threshold. Okay. You're the Guardian of the Threshold. Okay. That makes a little bit more sense now. These guys. I think I have two of these now, time. Okay. Use the blade.
Quick access inventory updated.
Return to the world of spirits through the portal. Okay. This one's a little bit interesting. At least it provides a nice convenient means of getting yourself killed. Unlike the following the ravens. Use the blade to rarely the wallers. does that sense. Rally the warriors. Fend off the canyon spirits. Okay, now we might actually have a chance. Now that's floating up ahead. These guys are slowly following. Assistance. Assume I don't want to touch this stuff. It doesn't look good for my health. Okay, we've reached the canyon. Hello. There's you again. Oh, and you're full health again. Of course you are. Where's my friends? No, I think they go back. Right, when I gotta lose them. Him out. And there's those threshold guardians that seem to keep popping up everywhere. Where are we now? Okay, up in here. I think that means, yep, we've completed all of his. That's our main mission. I think we've cleared most of this top corner. We've got Amir's got another one. And we've got a... tablet piece. No, that's this one that we've got now. So we've actually picked that one up. We just haven't found the second tablet piece yet, which is proving most complicated. Legend. Don't think I really want to be down in there either, but I think we have to go through there to get out. Oh, hello. You don't have a tablet piece, do you? No. That would be asking far too much. Okay, we don't want to go in there, but up here looks relatively safe. Died too many times. Never mind that we had to. Choice of mere straight ahead ish. But okay, so that's those guys, which means he's down around and back up. I want to know what they're doing. I'm sure I'll have to deal with it eventually. Amir.
If you must.
And that might be us for the evening.
will tell you the way of things. The place where I first took form would melt this sun. It makes your weakness incomprehensible to me. Your survival even more so. In my exile, I have watched generations of you filthy brutes whelping, breeding, and dying. Over thousands of years of your sordid cycles, I grew only to hate you all the more. But Gaia must continue. You are a side effect, a happy accident for all monkeys. So when I ask you to... when I ask you to aid me, you understand what is at stake. This is a city of slavery. Slaves to a corrupting power. Animals like you are such easy prey, and it has fed on you well, grown in strength. Now it debases even the mighty djinn, turns them upon Gaia. I cannot allow it. I will not allow it. We are already exiles, but without nobility, we are nothing. The corrupted djinn must be purged for the sake of your kind and of mine. Swear a contract with me, and together we will sweep through this vile nest as a firestorm.
That sounds fun. Go to the Halls of Cleansing Flames. Okay, so down.
I grant you audience.
And to the left. That way, I think. Yeah. So up the stairs. Down the narrow little passage. Where's this going to take us?
In fire, I take form.
Okay.
Let's go.
Anomaly detected. Initiate.
Thank you.
the reason I'm on fire. Okay. Deceptive. Here I am worried I'm being burned by other things. Take this entrance. Okay. At least they did the second glyph fairly close to the platform. Okay. Oh, don't tell me we have to hit the glyphs in the order we saw them on the way in. Dealing with another set of flames at the moment.
In fire, okay. I take form.
Hell beasts. Oh, hello. Come on. sunset? Ah. Hello. Oh, puppets. Examine the infernal glyph, which is gonna be this thing. Follow the trail. Oh, another trail.
The flame grows weaker.
Yeah, good for you. Gotta be. This is a dead end room. So presumably it's gotta get back out again.
In fire, I take form.
And now we have to get these lot out again. This way. It's a very busy room. And if you're following trails, you don't want a very busy room. You do you. Pharaoh's concubine. Infernal glyph that way. Come on, Amir.
In fire, I take form.
Yes. seeing a big yellow thing. No indication of where we're going. Glyphs apparently vanished. There's a...
In fire, I take form!
So this seems like it's the right way. Do I just keep going straight ahead until I run into something else giving me another indication? Because it's not like I'm seeing another... lifts anywhere. I don't see any glyphs. This does not feel like the right place. What'll be the way of things? I just love quests in this game. Down the other side. So the glyph that sent us this way seems to be sending us in entirely the wrong direction. So it should be somewhere around here-ish. Which is right up the top. And to the right, not down this side path.
In fire, I take form.
Oh. There's a glyph there, and there's a glyph there. Because, yeah, marking both directions at an intersection is really clear. This way is where we actually want to go. And then in here, presumably. Stop the ritual of stone. grab Amir back.
In fire,
so I'll probably need him in a moment. If you're dead, take everything out all at once. Big with the area of shit stuff. This one's slightly clearer.
We leave nothing.
Stairs again. Of the corrupted gin. Okay. Okay.
symbols just blow up? Nothing here to interact with. Okay, so it is literally pick the right glyph. So it's one of
in fire I
these
take
ones.
Form.
Okay, that one's working. I wonder if it's the ones with the pillars on them. Because that's the second one we're looking for. Looking for sort of a that one.
Brother, you too will join us in turns by flame.
Yep. Okay. Right. So, where are we? Up here, we've cleared off. He's only got the dungeon left. That means we've cleared up this whole top corner. So, jump to there. That'll put us in a relatively safe place for the evening. And then we can start the other corner. But, for now, I think that will do it for the evening. Thanks for coming out, guys, and I will catch you, tomorrow, because we won't be on Friday, because it's our last weekend of shows. So, see you tomorrow, guys. Bye.